back to life again. You told me I was beautiful, like no one you had ever known. And the Beatles play our favorite song.
Mama's trots, hè? Daarom zijn we hier.
Jij bouwt nu aan je Duplo-huis en ik aan dat van mij. Ze worden allebei heel anders, maar ze staan nog steeds dicht bij elkaar. Soms moet je opnieuw beginnen, dat is helemaal niet erg. Als je maar weet dat ik je help, want ik sta altijd voor je klaar. En als een steen niet past, dan geef ik die van mij aan jou. Dat zal ik altijd blijven doen, omdat ik van je hou.
Het is een vrije festival, iedereen is welkom. Open en leuk, gezellig. En ik heb mooi weer meegenomen.
helemaal top.
Op Mama's Pride, hoe is het?
Ja, ze zijn natuurlijk, ja.
Geweldig.
Geweldig?
Geweldig. Heerlijk. Heerlijk.
Lekker zonnetje.
Ja, zeker.
Achter mij een band die weten hoe je feestje moet maken, ook zelf. All the way from Dublin, Ireland, laat je horen, de Hot Sprockets!
What an energy on stage.
Thank you. It's good fun. Mama's Pride was a good festival to play.
Where do you come from?
Dublin, Ireland. So, not too far.
Yeah. It's the first time in Holland?
This is our second or third time in Holland, yeah. So, yeah, we love coming here. Great, good people, good fun.
How long exists the band?
10 years.
10 years?
Yeah.
And I didn't know that you're there.
Yeah. You've been living under a rock.
Thank you.
You're living on the rock.
Yeah. Now on the rock. Yeah. Man, how can I subscribe your music?
Some people say rock and roll or soul or experimental soul, rock and roll, rock music, blues, it's blues, a bit of blues. So a lot of people say a lot of different things, psychedelic stuff here and there.
We don't know ourselves.
Jam.
So.
Jam
it's hard to put a name on genres, especially these days. Yeah. Like back 100 years ago, music was just starting to form into a genre, like blues and jazz and stuff. But now there's so much stuff that soon there won't be genres. So.
Whoa!
Where did you get the input from? Which bands are your examples? Yeah, influences.
So many.
Yeah, God, yeah, loads. Probably younger, our parents would have liked like blues and Rolling Stones and stuff like that, Bob Dylan stuff. You know, all the classic bands, be into that, but then just, I don't know, it's evolved into loads of stuff.
Every year there's new bands coming out that influence us as well as a band. Or even some bands like Arctic Monkeys' new album, or like White Stripes or Tame Impala, like
Beck.
Jack White, Queens of Stone Age.
Yeah, yeah.
All kind of stuff is inspiration.
Everything. Yeah.
How do you build a number?
Usually, like us three, usually sing the songs. Wayne sings most of the songs, but usually you'd write a song at home and then you'd show it to the band and we all jam together and form a song around it. You know.
So it's not a lyric here, one sentence of a lyric, you sentence.
No. It's kind of
very rare. Two songs that we've done that way early on.
We see you playing on stage. Now I've got one final question. Can you sing a little bit of a cappella?
With one of our songs?
Can we?
Get down.
One, two, three, it's looking all right, baby. Take it from your love, take it from your love, take it from my love. It's looking all right, baby. Take it from your love, take it from your love. Makes me wish I showed you my ooh.
Next year on Pink Pop, this band.